dig, plant, step, repeat, dig, plant, step, repeat. Because they are primeval, because they outlive us, because they are fixed. Trees emanate a sense of permanence, and though rooted in the earth, they seem to touch the sky. For these reasons, it is natural to feel we might learn wisdom from them, to haunt about them with the idea that if we could only read their silent riddle rightly, we should learn some secret vital to our own lives. Or even more specifically, some secret vital to our real, our lasting, and our spiritual existence. Someone is sitting in the shade today because someone planted a tree a long time ago. You are a small part of something much bigger in itself. A tree is known by its fruit, a man by his deeds. A good deed is never lost. He who sows courtesy reaps friendship, and he who plants kindness gathers love.